Here, I'm Benjamin Mason here at the Grand Canyon National Park.
Behind me, it's a long ways, about a 10-mile journey across the Grand Canyon. If you had five people try to jump across it, some people would be able to jump further than others. I want to make it very far, but other people might make it quite a bit farther. Like in becoming saved, you can't earn your way to heaven. Like if I jumped just across, I might jump farther than the shorter guy. But if you have Jesus Christ to save you, He will take you all the way across.
That's the way it works, because you have to be dependent on Christ to be your savior from your sins, to get across the Grand Canyon, to get to heaven, and be forgiven.